Scot Community College has named an interim president after Dr. Jason Kegler was placed on administrative leave earlier this week. The FSCC Board of Trustees named Sarah Sutton as the new interim president today at the Cleaver Burris Bolio Hall. In a press release from SCC, the college says, quote, "We are working as hard as we can for the future of our students, our employees, and our community," end quote.